are currently here at Estoria Manila. So this is an events place here in Ermita, Manila. And we are here to experience their Valentine's special. Today is the pre-Valentine's, so February 13. And ito yung may expect ninyo for the 5-course set dinner for two. And so, as you can see, we have two complimentary glasses of wine and syempre yung flower giveaway. Tara, pasok na! Si Kairi. Thank you. Kairi. Flowers for you. Flowers for Baby Kairi. Thank you. Oh. What's your favorite gift I've given you?
Favorite gift?
Na binigay ko sa iyo. What do I do that makes you the happiest?
When you're bringing me to places, different places, when you're showing me the world, makes me the happiest.
What is something I did that you thought was exceptionally kind or thoughtful?
happiness first. Then your happiness. Then, ayun, kapag inuman mo kami ni Kairi, palagi, sa sarili mo, ganun.
Question number one. What's our greatest strength as a couple?
I think yung greatest strength natin as a couple is kapag travel tayo, hindi tayo nag-aaway. Siguro may konting exchange of words, pero we always compromise. We know how to compromise.
Ano?
Yun. Ano? Kasi hindi lahat ng couple, kumbaga, kayang mag ano ba, kumbaga, habang nagtatravel, doon mo kasi malalaman yung parang ugali talaga ng isang tao. So, it's best that when you travel, na may isa sa inyo, or at least dalawa kayo na nagko-compromise sa gusto or hindi na isa. Kaya, siguro yun yung masasabi ko talaga ng greatest strength for us.
Second question, what could we do to make our relationship stronger?
I think our relationship is strong enough. However, syempre, to make it stronger, siguro, pareho tayo na mag-adjust sa isa't isa as time goes by. Kasi, syempre, what's only constant in this world is change. And even us to change. So, ang best talaga natin dapat gawin is mag-adjust tayo sa ugali na isa't isa kung ano man yung nangyayari. Kung ano man yung mga kaganapan at the present. Kumbaga, we have to learn to adapt and learn to adjust.